Part 4. Alright, good. Money's working. And let's do this. Let's see if this will be harder this time. I have a feeling it might be hard, but hey. Let's fight him back. Knock him dead. One throw. Literally was one throw. Yep, can move faster now. I was gonna say, why isn't this one dying? Oh. This guy is too fast. Yep. I got a butcher knife or a chef knife. Or just any regular knife. What the heck is that? I don't remember fighting that guy. Alright, let's see if this one does work. Get him. That these are the extremely difficult enemies to fight. Ooh. Decapitation. Alright, you devils want some? I'll bring out the inner devil. Living dead girl. Better make it. Okay, good. Let's say if you don't make it, I'm literally gonna lose my shit. Cause this game is meant to reset. Whoa, what the heck is that? Oh. Yeah, you don't like that, don't you, huh? I guess the green ones are easy to kill. There we go. There you go. Just for collecting. All right. so far I have to do all these obstacles. Alright, whatever it is, be upgraded. I mean, I wish I could upgrade the knife. Aw, you gotta be kidding me. Are these from your nightmares, Alice? Footsteps. Yeah, let's see how effective it is. No. They're really fun to use, I'm not gonna lie. Oh my god, dude. Well, I do need to kill him just so I can regain my health. I can slow down time. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Yes. Get him. Oh my god. I hate those things. Here you go. This is hell. Do I kill these guys? It's not getting him. Maybe the knife will do? There you go. I think you can't kill him, it's just... You have to time it right! Miss sucker. Oh crap, 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 do not scare me like that. I should have headed that way. You're so loud. want to cause ear damage. And everything is so loud. What the heck is that? Oh, I already know what it is. Freeze time! Yep, forget it. I'll do it myself. Yeah, you don't like that, huh? I was gonna say, freeze me, I double dare you. So, the eagle says I gotta get an army.
The time for action has arrived. You should not waste a day. No lame excuses do you contrive, nor tolerate delay.
It talks like I'm on holiday, Cat. Wandering about having a bit of fun. The Oracle's an idiot.
Confront what frightens or offends you. Reckless or insulting talk should never go unchallenged.
You, bizarre creature. I was beginning to like you.
Like me or don't, but believe me, the Jabberwock must be eliminated. Now, blow open the gates and confront the Queen.
I don't have the final piece of the staff. Without his eye, how can it be done?
I don't know. But you must. The situation is urgent.
What good are you to me? I'm supposed to attack this ferocious creature, but I'm not even sure this is my fight.
It's no one else's, Alice. Only you can save yourself.
Save myself? From death, is that it? Is that why I've come here? I'm not afraid to die. At times I've welcomed death.
Not death.
What then? A fate worse than death. I'm not stupid. Don't make me think you are.
Think what you will, but know this. You withdrew from your world after the fire because you could not bear your terrible loss. When you answered Rabbit's call, you began to emerge from your tragedy. Stay on this path, Alice. Save yourself, and you will save Wonderland. You will restore us all.
What I've been feeling, I am beginning to understand. I broke this world, and only I can repair it.
Go well, Alice. The Jabberwock waits. With Griffin as your partner, you have reason to hope for success. He's the strongest among us.
Okay. So far, she has to fix Wonderland. In order to fix it, she has to save herself. And if she can't fix it, then Wonderland's basically like this. Eh, pretty much that's what the caliper's saying. Hey, yeah, that's a good throw though. For some music, 80s.
action has arrived. You should not waste a day. No lame excuses do you contrive, nor tolerate delay.
All you gotta do is be gentle. That's all you had to do. Watch where you're stepping. Sorry I had to kill all of your buddies. I tried talking to them. All you have to do is watch your step. That's all you have to do. That's the reason why I stay quiet while I was listening to music as I'm progressing. Go. Yeah, you don't like that, don't you, huh? Is that her house? How do I get up there? Oh, you gotta be kidding. Well, no choice. Just had to be careful. Oh shit. You know what? Metal Rock it is.
for action has arrived. You should not waste a day. No lame excuses do you contrive, nor tolerate delay.
It's time to take this home, what do you say? Alright, let's hope I don't run into this guy. If I do, then all I have to do is kill him with this. Or maybe not. I could just avoid him. There you go, Lucy. Inside the Fire. That's the song I was listening to. Inside the Fire by Disturbed. Actually makes sense that this. Oh my god, why? Oh my god. You know what? Back to the music.
Today, no lame excuses do you contrive, nor tolerate delay. Thank you. time for action has arrived. You should not waste a day. No lame excuses do you contrive, nor tolerate delay.
Let's do this. Yeah, fuck you too. Imagine if I fall off. Oh, I would quit the game right away. Now.
Kept me waiting, Alice. Have you never heard that punctuality is a virtue?
You and my dentist's assistant have much in common.
You're habitually late, aren't you? Between your dim-witted daydreaming and your preening vanity, the hours just fly by. There's barely time for anything else.
That the best you can do? Pearl's second-rate insults, they don't hurt.
Your family was expecting you to come to them, weren't they? Perhaps they thought you might warn them of the danger, being close to the source as you were. But they waited in vain, didn't they? And died for their trouble.
We were all asleep. It was an accident.
Selfish, misbegotten, and unnatural child. You smelled the smoke, but you were in dreamland taking tea with your friends. You couldn't be bothered. Your room was protected and spared, while your family upstairs roasted in an inferno of incredible horror.
How dare you talk about her past? Let's do this, dragon. Oh, shit. Mistakes were made. Recharge. Oh, not these guys. Give me your hearts. Much appreciated. Take that dragon, which I'm assuming he's a robotic dragon. He's a machine. Whoa, where the heck did you come from? Ah, I can see why they live in volcanoes. Ow. Am I even collecting it? Yeah! Fuck him, McGee.
The troops are gathered, everything is ready. I'll deal with the Jabberwock. You are our champion. Lead us to victory in Queensland.
You got it, Eagle. Time to lead this to victory. You're coming with me. Looks like I'm almost done with this game. Alright, back to the castles. Please and please, I really don't want to go through this again. You will not believe what I've been through, though. Jabra's there? Is that where I'm supposed to go? No, I already went that way. Beat it. That's blocked. So this is where I was supposed to go. I gotta kill these guys. Yeah, I got something for you guys. Ah, shit. Shit. Lava guys. They're the ones that freaking screwed me. Alright, can I have them following me? Gotta get rid of them. Yeah, you don't like that, don't you, huh? I got something for you. I got upgraded. It's like I'm using those arrows from Guardians of the Galaxy. Why do you keep running? You don't like my upgraded weapon? See where they handle those heavy weapons. Yeah, you don't like that, don't you, huh? Suck on this. They can reach. I don't think you can reach. No, they can't reach, damn it. What the heck is this? Damn, why did I use this before? Oh my god. Okay. I didn't know I had this with me. Wow. Damn. I gotta go collect some more because I was literally having fun with it with the staff. Need some more, please. Nice. Open sesame. Yeah. So this is the queen? Oh, I get it. The red queen. That's who I'm going against. I got upgraded, bitches! Okay, this guy is a lot bigger than I thought, dude. I gotta say, nice place you got there. Oh. Jesus Christ. I am gonna have a lot of fun with this, the staff. You know what? Fuck it. Let's do this. Bring in the inner demon. Holy shit, I'm actually gonna have fun with this. Get this, he'll take a whole army of monsters. Hope I'm going the right way. Yeah, how do you like me now? Oh. Yeah, how do you like me now? What you got, bitches? What you got? Yeah, I'm gonna have fun with this. Red Queen, where are you? Oh shit. Damn it. She blocked it. Alright. Oh shit. Get it open. I ain't gotta figure out how to get it open. I already went that way, I'm gonna go this way. I shoot it? Oh, that's how. Alright, well, maybe if I can press that jack o' lantern, press it for me. Nope, doesn't work that way. Damn! I need to go find that freaking kid. You messed up my plans, kid! I was right there until that kid literally took off. Let's do it again then. I have the power! Ow. With this. I went this way. I don't know if I went this way. See, I went the other way. Aw, GG, right? Oh, shit. Where did these guys come from? Feel the burn! Alright. We can go this way, because I'm gonna kill a lot of enemies with this. Like a lot. Zap this! Oh shit. Surprise! Take me to the Red Queen! Alright, I think the kid's gonna run upstairs. Oh shit! Do not jump on me like that. Yeah, you like that, don't you, huh? Take it all. This guy really go- oh. Refill. Get. Alright, we just gotta be upstairs. Game over, come on, she had a demon. Wow. Alright, let's do it again. Didn't expect explosives to be that effective, but alright. Whoa. What did she do? Is there anything I don't know about the staff? Okay. Where to go? Observe, please. Is he is. Hmm. I don't know how creepy that music is. Excuse me. Yeah. That kid took off running. If I could find him. He's gotta be up there. To be honest, I don't know where he is. I don't know where he could be. There we go. Oh, right. right. I lead to victory. The goal is find the kid. Where the heck is he? Whoa, where the heck did he come from? Alright, you're chilling. Yeah, this type is literally dangerous. Alright, come here, kid. You're going to do me a favor and press that. Step on that pressure plate again. Dorian kid, if you stay behind me, you'll be fine. Don't kill that kid, don't kill that kid. Where did I win? Get, let's go. I think I glitched the game. No, that's where I came from. I'm assuming it's this way. Yeah, I think the game's glitched. Alright. I'm not supposed to do that. Why did I do that? Oh my god! I didn't think it was gonna work. Alright kid, I got a Wonderland to save, and the Red Queen to kill. Kid, come on! I'm being serious! Yeah, do me a favor. Oh my god, kid. To the Red Queen.
Ride the thermal drafts like a dire falcon.
Alright, thanks for the tip. Ready? Oh. Yeah, fuck off. Oh my god. Ah, oh, she's gonna send more. There you go. pretty much have to make my way to the top. I think that's what the game's telling me. Alright, let's do this. Oh! Didn't see that coming. Watch your step before jumping. Yeah, I could scream too. No. Make this game so complicated. My aim's terrible. I know. See that coming. Alright. Is it even burning her? I think it stuns her, but it burns her. That's pretty cool, I guess. But yeah. But at least I know what it does anyway, so. How many are you guys saying? I just got upgraded. Ooh, another one. These guys are starting to be really annoying. Oh no. Okay. Be gentle. Easy. Oh crap. I see it. Go. There we go. I could scream too, you know? What the heck? Oh, stunning. Yeah, pretty much I'm not supposed to touch it. Ow. Wanna make sure they're not following me. Surprises. Yep, there's one. And no one behind me too. Thank you. Yeah, fry. Where's the armor when I need it? Oh, Ow. Ow. Why are you running away, huh? Did I go in there? Or what? No, never mind. Oh shit! Man, it feels like a freaking maze, dude. Right behind you. Problem solved. See why I have this staff. It's just to take our whole entire army. That's what the staff is actually meant to do. Yeah, it's pretty much what I'm meant to do. Ooh, get blown up to pieces. What am I supposed to do? Oh, I'm supposed to go in there. Oh shit, oh shit. To be piranhas. That's what I hate. Ah, damn it. Piranhas, why'd it have to be piranhas? Alright. Tried blasting at him with my staff, but it didn't let me. Does that. Guessing it does that whenever I get frozen. Whenever he freezes me. You know what, that sound is so annoying. Just kill me, just kill me. Thank you. Yeah, you're not gonna glitch me this time. Mm. Chewbacca. Jesus. There we go. Shit. I honestly don't know what to do. It could be frustrating, I don't know why. I don't know where to go, to be honest. I think I can go underwater. Going this way. I think that's where it needs to go. Oh shit! Jesus, you sent out her entire army to try to freaking finish me off? Well, it's out of... I just don't get why they can't die instantly whenever I use the staff on them. Thank you. This game is so frustrating. I'm not gonna lie. I had to be underwater. Give me the big hearts. Thank you. That's where I'm supposed to go. He is. The gate is locked. My way in. If I take one guess, they're probably underwater. Ooh, I don't want to go underwater. Oh, there's the bubbles. These underwaters can be a pain in the ass. What I hate about these fishes, they shoot acid. God, don't you ever die with the staff? It's literally designed to freaking kill you. Yes, 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 pull out the staff. Surprise! Okay, what did I do? Oh.
Oh shit.
Machines. Can't do nothing on that. Nope, let me test. Alright. Take the stairs, see where the stair leads to. Well, here's my footsteps. Oh. This. Yeah, it's just a lantern. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. No, there's something off. I'm not supposed to go that way, I'm supposed to go... Oh, I'm so stupid. Oh, never mind. I think that's where you're supposed to go. Because they showed a cutscene that I'm supposed to go this way. Never mind. I'm not stupid. It's all part of the plan. I have a master plan and everything.
Oh, why would you put it away?
Let's do this. Don't you dare jump. Thank you. So this is the top. That means we're going the right direction. I just had to find switch to. Oh no, never mind, I found it. Never mind, that just turns you invisible. Alright, let's do this. Let's see if no one doesn't notice. Yes. Thank you, invisible mirror.
Turtle proved that being a reptile has advantages.
Oh shit. Jesus, how far can she be? Nothing to worry about. Oh, in the mission. Damn. Alright. So what he's saying is I gotta feel this. Yeah, I basically gotta feel this. Make the water go up. See that? Master plan. You want some of this? Gonna have fish for dinner. There we go. Alright, the next location. Then I'm underwater. Basically, that's what you're supposed to do. Deep breath. There ain't see any bubbles. Next one. There we go. God, I hate those freaking piranhas. I'm gonna be going around circles. Yeah, I've been going around circles. See it right there, I just need to get on top of it. Alright, what's the next master plan. There's some bubbles. Yep, right here. All right. See where that tomb led to?
Put some effort into it.
Let the water rise. Gotta pump the fuel. Oh shit. Telling me to go this way then. I think. Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. Ugh, what are they to be mazes? Oh shit.
Turtle proved that being a reptile has an advantage.
Oh. This is where I'm gonna have to stop.
Sorry.
I'm a little exhausted. Let's see if I'll beat this again tomorrow. Hopefully it'll be the last tomorrow. I don't know how long this game is. Alright. Alright. I'll continue this tomorrow.